Special thanks to WB for the free and early copy of Mortal Kombat 11.
Shang Tsung, and this is my island. I bid you welcome to explore. Hidden among the island's ruins are treasure, magic, and very special artifacts. Take what you want, within reason. You'll find the time spent here is well rewarded. Sorcery isn't my only vocation. I'm also an inventor. While a modest endeavor, this forge is my finest. I transmute collected items into new items you might find more useful. Do heights frighten you? If so, may I recommend you turn back? Mind the edge. Fall, and you will be impaled on the spikes below. As a child, I prayed to earn the gods' favor. As an adult, I have learned that gods prefer tribute. Share your wealth and be rewarded. This shrine is where I fought Liu Kang. Rather than taste final victory, I was force-fed defeat. If that monk thinks I've forgotten, he is sorely mistaken. Huh?
I accept only the best in trade. You waste my time.
Of all my champions, I miss Goro most.
You're lucky he's dead.
He would have eaten you for daring enter his lair uninvited.
Huh?
resting place of Kenshi Takehashi. Valiant and brave, he was an excellent warrior, which made feeding on his soul most enjoyable. Perhaps try to see things differently. Thank you.